It's Senegalese African hair braiding.
Not too shabby.